smooth transition of command within a unit is directly attributable to the non-commissioned officer corps. The non-commissioned officer corps is represented by the organization's command sergeant major, who is responsible for the safeguarding, care, and display of the organization's color. As the command's principal enlisted advisor to the commander, he is the spokesperson for all soldiers assigned to the unit. Command Sergeant Major Callahan McCann is, for the final time, passing the colors of the 1st Battalion, 3rd United States Infantry Regiment, the Old Guard, to Lieutenant Colonel Taylor. Lieutenant Colonel Taylor will then pass the colors to Command Sergeant Major Johnson, acknowledging his confidence in the unit's non-commissioned officer corps. Command Sergeant Major Johnson is now returning the battalion colors to the commander of troops for safekeeping, concluding this change of responsibility. Ladies and gentlemen, we are proud to recognize Command Sergeant Major Callahan McCann's devotion to our country, and we wish him happiness and prosperity in his next duty assignment. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the posting of the colors. Please be seated.
It is both an exciting day.